Aloha, everyone, and welcome to Word of Life. Thank you for joining us today. I'm Salani, and this is your weekly life update. The excitement and anticipation is mounting for our G12 Hawaii Conference. We are just 2 weeks away, and we are preparing for conquest, because together we will fill the NBC arena. We are doing this through our 40-day kingdom focus. It's a challenge that will sharpen our faith, strengthen our walk with God, and enlarge our hearts for humanity. Now, if you have not started or are new to the 40-day kingdom focus, that's no problem. You can start today. Just text 40 days to 44222 to receive your free package that includes simple step-by-step instructions. Thank you so much for partnering with us as we prepare for conquest. We have the awesome honor of having Pastors Andres and Margarita Catano here with us on Sunday, August 5th. Now, they are a part of Pastor Cesar and Claudia Castellanos' Primary 12 at MCI Church in Bogota, Colombia. Now, Pastor Andres and Margarita have captured the heart of the vision and have deep insight on what it means to be a follower of Christ. Now, together, they lead over 1,200 life groups. They're currently the G12 representatives for Russia, where God is currently stirring up an amazing revival through the G12 vision. Pastors Andres and Margarita will ignite a passion for God's dream on the inside of you. So be sure to be here on Sunday, August 5th, 8:30 a.m. at West Oahu for Pastor Andres, and 8:30 a.m. in Mililani for Pastor Margarita. Then they will both be here at our 6 p.m. service in Honolulu. It's going to be a powerful beginning to everything God has in store for us as we pursue conquest. Hey, our conference shirts are in, and we're making them available to you. They're just $20. And what a great way to get the word out to show our support for the conference. For more information or to subscribe to our bulletin or to register for our events, go to our website, wordoflifehawaii.com, or our church app via your smart device. Then just click on events. You can also stop by the Vision Center right after service. Thank you so much for joining us today, and have an amazing service.